flower. Its nature made simple in these four informative and easy to understand picture books. The Nature Change series traces the simplest, most perfect story. The timeless cycles of nature follow the transformations from seed to flower, tadpole to frog, caterpillar to butterfly, and egg to bird, as each stage is beautifully illustrated and filled with detail to catch the attention of every nature-loving child. Titles in this series: Butterfly, Flower, Frog, Bird. A little seed falls to the ground. It might have been dropped from the sky by a bird. Perhaps the wind blew it to its new home. Perhaps an animal carried it. A seedling grows out of the seed. It has tiny leaves and roots in the ground. The seedling needs sun and rain to help it grow taller. The seedling grows into a plant with loads of leaves. Soon the plant grows a bud. Inside there is a flower waiting to bloom. The flower opens in the sunshine. It has a store of sweet nectar. A bee comes to collect the nectar. She will use it to make honey. The bee's coat gets covered with dust from the flower. The dust is called pollen. The bee carries the pollen to another flower. It rubs off her coat. When a flower has been given some pollen, it can start to grow fruit. Some fruits are soft, like apples and blackberries. Some fruits are hard, like nuts. Some fruits have seeds on the outside. Some fruits have seeds on the inside. Soon the seeds will fall to the ground, ready to grow. And that's the end of the story.